SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to add a photo to an album on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you've manually created a photo album on your iPhone and you'd like to start adding some more pictures into that album, then you can do so by opening the Photos app. You can then select the Albums tab at the bottom of the screen, and then you can choose the Recents folder. Now you just need to find the picture that you would like to add to that album, and then you can touch the three dots at the top right corner of the screen. Here you're going to choose the Add to Album option, and then you can select the album that you would like to add that picture to. Once you've done that, then you can go back to the album's home screen, and you'll be able to find the album that you just added that picture to, and you'll see that it's located there. If you would like to add multiple pictures to an album at the same time, then you can go back into your Recents folder. Then you can tap the Select button at the top right corner of the screen, and then you can choose all of the pictures that you would like to include in that album. Once those pictures are selected, then you can tap the three dots at the bottom right corner of the screen. Then you can choose the Add to Album option. Then you can select the album where you want to add those pictures.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.